What's up, guys? It's Chris, Numbers, yada yada, and this is sort of an update video. Okay, so first off, for most of you guys, school is back, and yeah, it's back for me too. So obviously, yeah, that means less time for videos. But during the summer, I actually got a lot of stuff recorded, and I have a few stuff ready to upload, and the reason you guys don't see that up already is because I don't like to upload everything at once. But yeah, expect to see those soon. Okay, so a few weeks ago, actually during my birthday, I got HD Xbox cables for my capture card, so there's a chance that you'll see more Xbox stuff, not sure. But my brother, on the other hand, has forced me to upload a bunch of Xbox stuff to his channel. So if you guys want to check that out, here's his channel. If you guys want to subscribe to him, go ahead. I don't really care. Alright, moving on. If you guys have any suggestions for videos I can make, feel free to leave them in the comments. I've noticed that there are three types of videos that usually get me a lot of views. Those are these. But I will not do one of them because it's just, it's no fun to make and it's completely unoriginal. So yeah, but for the other two, I could do it if I had ideas. So again, if you guys want to leave me any suggestions in the comments, feel free to do so. But it's not limited to that. Like, you guys can leave me other suggestions too. And I'll look at the comments. So yeah. Also, if you guys have any questions for me that you want to leave in the comments, feel free to do that too, because I've gotten a lot of random questions on my videos that sometimes I just don't feel like answering, but I will answer them if you post them on this video. Like, what do you, like, what I make my videos with and stuff along those lines. So yeah, just don't ask me anything about, like, what's your Animal Crossing friend code or something like that, because I don't feel like adding anyone right now. As I said before, I have school, don't have much time to do that, and yeah, that's about it. Thanks for listening, and I'll see you guys later.